to dance.
You sure?
Mm-hmm. If my husband will oblige. There'd be fireworks, a perfect night, 4th of July, and we have the best view in town.
Why not? We've got the penthouse. May as well use it.
Yeah.
Hey!
We are lucky that we made it back on time.
Yeah. Things are really going our way today, huh?
The rest of this half of the year, things are going to go our way, starting right now. It's going to go our way.
You get my vote.
Is that all I get is a boat?
What else do you want? Looks like they're starting the fireworks late, huh?
Yeah. Their fireworks. July. We've got a lot to celebrate, it seems.
Run it down for me, would you?
Well, golly gee whiz, Todd. Just open up your eyes and hear the band. We are the living embodiment of the American dream. We're living the good life. See the batons twirl? We have oodles of fun every day. And from what I hear, you know what? I hear you're almost a god in East Landview. If you watch it, if you don't watch it, they're going to be putting a monument right in the middle of Angel Square.
Oh, no more monuments. I'm tired of the worship. Oh, America. A place where an ex-jailbird like me can wind up to be a pillar of the community, a voice of the people.
You know, I wish Cord had been there today.
What?
Today, I wish he had been there to hear what it means, this sun means to the people of East Landview. Maybe he wouldn't have come down on you so hard. I'm sorry about that.
For what? Look, we didn't come here to talk, right? We came here for the fireworks.
You just stay right there. I'll be right back. Don't go away.
Not going anywhere. Where else have I got to go? Why don't you? Investigation continues. Corruption inside the department. I like that. Good. Keep the police stuff up front, will you? So, any new research on my sister Vicky? I want some fresh meat I can throw to the dogs. I thought that love. I gotta go. Pain and jealousy. Talk to you later. It was a cross on my shoulder. It's kind of skimpy.
Well, it's summer. But I'd like it.
I do. It's nice.
Feels nice. It's cool in my... skin is so dry. It's all the stress, that's what it is. But these days, there's moisture by Melador. Soothing. It replenishes all the lost everything. If you haven't tried Melador, everything else is...
just mud.
Mud. Now, there is a three-letter word for you. You know, Remind me, because the first thing in the morning, I'm going to call and find out what Max Holden did to make Guy Navarre back out of his deal.
What?
Don't we came here to forget?
I thought we came for the fireworks.
It is funny. Doesn't taste half bad.
How do I trust what I'm beginning to feel? And how deep my soul? How much can I reveal? I'm lost in love's mystery. Caught between time and eternity.
Wait, I...
Don't talk.
Stop.
Your call.
No, I don't. Todd, I don't mean stop. I don't mean stop this. It's just long enough to take care of things.
Birth control things. It's all right. I mean, I know that you don't want to have another baby.
No, I do. I just don't want to right now. You know, if something were to happen right, you just give me some time.
And take all the time you need. Let me know.
Thank you.
Can't you see?
Forget about those. Land of the free.
Home of the brave.
The land of opportunity. And every opportunity.